Hey, what's up, guys and gals? My name is Rick9G.
And I'm Tenacious Viking. Welcome to Farming Simulator 17 in Goldcrest Valley. Well, look at the little symbol up in the corner of the screen. It says rain. It just stopped raining. It started while we were in the middle of harvesting, and of course you can't harvest during the rain. So now I have to get this harvester started up again and get the hired hand back here to finish the harvest. But that means we have some grain to sell, right?
Of course. Did you happen to do like a reverse rain dance?
I've tried that, but I'm not that good a dancer, so okay. It doesn't work very well.
Well, maybe, I don't know. Maybe it had some effect on that rain.
What do you mean Help Ray has completed his task? I have not. I just started you.
Silly Billy.
Is it still... Oh, it still thinks it's raining.
It does.
I think
I think I know that once that icon is still on there, it won't let you go until it's gone. So it's like it's still in the forecast. It still considers it
okay.
Rain. Yeah. Yep. So let me speed up a little bit so we can
anyway,
get
we're
that.
Still cultivating.
Yep.
Field 14? I remembered. Yay me.
Well, let me do this. Let me fill
it
up.
Oh, this is much better. I can actually see the mountain from the dairy farm now. I couldn't see it before when it was raining so hard.
All right, let me fill this up.
Oh, sun's shining. Let's do it.
It's a sunshiny day.
Yep, there we go. Harvest has recommenced.
It has recommenced. Oh, so what I'm going to do is go to you and get this thing full, because this thing right now is at 94% capacity.
Oh, well, that shouldn't take too much then.
No, so let's just get it to 100%, so we're going completely full. And I'll take it.
How many tractors do we have now? Three?
I think we have three. We're on a mission, right, Tenor? What's our plan with the money that we're saving up?
We're gonna buy something new that we need real bad.
Real bad.
Something that we're using right now. Huh. At the moment.
Interesting. Very interesting. That's stupid. Alright, I'm at... Let's see, 90... Oh, no. So, Gold Crest Pacific Grain. That's where I gotta go.
Oh. Where is that?
It's on the right side of the map, blinking.
Oh,
blinking.
There it is, Gold Crest Pacific Grain. I don't think I've been over there in ages.
You haven't, and the last time you were there, you almost ran off the little barrier thing. It's very narrow there.
Oh, yeah.
Remember? I'm just gonna go 97%. So.
Chicken.
Chicken.
All right, well then, if we've got all the tractors, I'm going to bring the blue tractor back to the farm and start replanting.
Okay, perfect.
Because that's the kind of guy I am.
You are. You're such a nice partner. I was going to say pal, but partner. You're a partner on this farm.
Yes. Yes, I am, and don't you ever forget it.
Absolutely. All right, let me dump this thing.
Look at this mess the cows make. I can't imagine what it'll be like when you have a lot more cows.
Oh, man, when you get like 1,000 cows.
I wonder if you can hire somebody to clean the cow pens.
Well, there's this automatic, the Lely, right?
Oh, yeah.
That kind of cleans it automatically. We're going to have to get that eventually.
Yep.
Get to that point.
Yes, we are.
Okay, so now the money's going up. We have 174,000.
Woohoo!
That's not bad. But is that enough?
Well, you can't take money back from me, can you? I've got 17.
Oh.
See, it's keeping money now in my account. I think that's one of the changes
something
they made.
Weird. Well, no, I think that's good, but it's changing every week.
I know. It's kind of hard to put your thumb on it.
Well, 176 is the harvester, but remember, we also have to get the header for it.
How much is the header?
TC590 would be...
I got all kinds of lag spikes going.
Yeah, because I'm checking it. TC590, that's another 28 grand.
Oh, well, you know, you sell another thing, I might have the money for the header, and you can buy the combine, the harvester.
Okay.
That'd be cool. I suppose when we sell... No, wait. Now, when you sell now, whoever sells gets the money, don't they?
Yeah. So I should probably do that. All right. I'm heading back. back on the range through the wheat field.
Do we have any grain in the barn?
Anything
in the bin? Okay.
We're empty. Empty, empty all the way down. Okay. So if we get some baling done, that's why I love baling. You can get like two or three grand just baling.
You really do love baling, don't you?
Baling and logging.
If you had been out on a 90-100-degree day slinging bales up into a hay rack, you would not be nearly as excited about baling.
Oh, I'm sure. Just adding the sense of smell to this farming game would probably make me not play it.
Yeah, if it came with the allergens, I wouldn't either. That's why one of the reasons my dad quit farming is because I have many allergies and I couldn't help, you know, as much as I needed to in order to grow the farm. What are we planting in 14? Soybeans?
Let me check. 14. Okay. Will you check or me check?
I'll check. Okay. 1636. That's still the best price on anything.
Okay.
So,
but we don't have anything. Well, it's the soybeans that we're gathering, I guess. So we're limited to that, I guess, right now.
Well, we'll plant. We'll plant some more on 12. On no 14 anyway.
Okay. Well, there's two more fields. There's field 15, which is full, ready to go.
Yeah, and then... we've got one that's wheat, and we have to be sure that we windrow that straw.
Oh yeah, we collect it.
Yeah, because we need that.
We need that for the cowies.
If you do enough missions to be able to afford a baler, then you can bale that straw.
Next week we're gonna have a baler then.
But we have to get the harvester and then we get the baler. You probably went.
But yeah, I went and got the baler.
You have to get the harvester first. We agreed.
All right. Sounds like a little kid with Papa is like setting the kids straight.
I want to get the baler.
I want to get the baler. No, son. You gotta save your money. All right.
Go get a newspaper route and earn the money for it. There we go. Hey, they should have newspaper routes.
That would be funny.
Oh, that would stink. I'd hate that. Our newspaper carrier here is a grown man, and he just drives his big truck, his pickup around, and sometimes if the weather's nice, he just throws the paper from the street and in his pickup, or drives up in the driveway and throws it out on the lawn and takes off.
Did you say the newspaper driver is a girl man?
Grown man.
Oh, grown man. Gotcha. We don't have newspaper people. Well, kind of, I don't know. We just wake up and the newspaper's there. It's like a teleportation thing.
Looks magic, yeah. Like the milk that we get from cows in the cartons already and just put it on the grocery shelf.
I thought that's how they came naturally in nature.
Yeah, and the cattle have to eat a certain amount of roughage to make the cartons.
I'm just driving around town right now.
It must be fun. Why don't you go park the trains back where they belong? Because I see they're not where they belong.
Oh, yes, I remember that. Okay, well, this one is in the right spot. This one is
The other one was blocking my way.
Oopsie.
Last time.
All right, let's go for a ride, everyone.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we're passing by. If you look on your left-hand side, that is Disneyland theme park right there. And you see Mickey? Does
the railroad actually go over the road past our farm just about?
Yeah, it does. It goes right next to on the left-hand side to field 16, I think. Yeah,
16. Well, and from field 12, you can see a little bridge over the road.
Oh, yeah. It's not super close, but yeah, it's fairly close to field 12.
Yeah. I never noticed that bridge before. Never. I'm not very observant. I probably did. I just forgot. I'm either not very observant or else I'm really forgetful. I'm not sure which. But oh well.
Either way, it's fine. All right, I'm coming closer. Choo-choo, choo-choo. Okay, brake, 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 brake. Uh-oh, brakes are slow. Not working too well. And Oh, can I make it before I hit that thing? And no. Oh, so close. I tried to make sure I didn't hit the platform, and I didn't. That is awesome. Oh, you gotta watch that later on.
Well, I'm in the other train now, watching you back up.
Okay. No, but I you should have seen like where I exactly stopped. I backed it up just a little bit, but I didn't need to back. Like, I stopped right there. Like, it was like that.
Oh, wow.
Roughly there. And I was like, oh my goodness. And I was pushing all my might. I was like, don't hit it.
Okay, wait a second. Let me see how close you are. I'm going to back up this train a little bit.
Okay, but don't block the road. Just with the stopper and the yellow line.
Wow. It's like,
I'm telling you, I'm somehow, I don't know if that's a talent. It's like my parking jobs with the truck.
You're still closer than me, aren't you? Yep.
Yeah. In my obituary, it'll be like, well, he can park really well.
Yeah. He parked his last train. He's parked here now.
All right.
Cool.
How's that? How's that harvest job going?
Get a decent load.
Okay.
Well, man, these trains really take off. Holy cow.
Don't they? 51?
Yeah, man.
More than our tractors.
Which is weird. I got a 58% load, 37, 32. I like putting the cultivator on the big tractor because it's much faster than the planter, so it never catches up. That's cool.
For sure.
I like it. What did you do with the trailer?
The bale trailer?
No, the grain trailer.
Oh, it is where it usually is, by the silos.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I guess I leave stuff there. I don't know.
That's fine. Yeah.
All right.
I usually look for it in one of two places.
Yeah. Did you ever happen to see the show in the 90s, Full House?
Yes.
When Kimmy, when she used to say Hammer Time? No.
Oh, I don't remember that.
Yeah, she was like, Hammer Time, and then she did some leg thing. Yeah, I was going to say, Logging Time. All right. I am driving the Zator Forterra 150 HD. It's Zator, not Fator? I don't know. I call it both.
I think it's Zator, but don't quote me on that.
No, it is, because it says it on the side of the tractor, or else I would not have known.
Oh, it's spelled out.
Yeah.
Because they always have the line through the Z, which is
looks like an F.
Which is a German thing. They put a line through their sevens, too, because can't tell the difference between a seven and a, I don't know what. I guess a one. They make fancy ones.
My mom used to do that for some reason. Now I understand why. She's not German.
Yeah, my wife's German. She does it. Yep.
All right, now these trees are in the way, so they're going. I'm going bye-bye.
Rick, will our new harvester be faster?
I don't know. It won't. It'll be the same speed. I've checked.
Bummer. This is really slow.
And the funny thing is, you asked me the same thing in the last episode.
Well, I forgot. Yeah. I just wanted to check. I was hoping that maybe the answer would be different.
Yeah, you wanted to test me to see if I would give you a different answer or lie, but nope.
Yes.
I'm a faithful servant.
How come the cultivator is slowing down? Let's see how fast he goes.
Okay, what is...
10.
10 miles?
10.
Oh, I love... Oh, did you see the mod for sawdust that they have now?
No, I didn't see that.
Yeah, so you can cut the trees or whatever you cut in terms of wood. And then you get, like, piles of sawdust, so you can actually pick it up and, like, sell it. Wood chips, basically.
Hmm.
But you'd have piles everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yuck.
So I didn't try it. Maybe I'll try it just for kicks. But I don't know. Oh, look at this. Hey, are you driving the trains?
Who, me?
I just saw you speed by at like 50 miles an hour.
It must be the farmer ghost.
All right, well, the train cops are coming.
Uh-oh.
Because you're speeding.
I want to see the. I'm gonna slow this.
And you know what? I have to make a comment on in this video. Going back to Airport Madness, if you guys don't know, we both play Airport Madness. Tenacious Viking got me into it. But he said a little comment in a video where he was like, oh, Rick isn't on the high scores today. I'm never on the high scores.
That's going to be my goal in Airport Madness 3D from now on in my episodes is to get some high scores and get on the month high score list.
Wow. Shouldn't you try for the day one first and then move up to the month? Because it's hard to get the month, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't mess around with little.
I'm telling you, I don't. I watch you play. And
girly
then
goals.
Yeah.
I have manly goals.
Yeah, well, I don't mess around with that game. Like, I just play it for fun. You're the hardcore player of that. Yep.
Well, I kind of am, you know, because I'm going to be on a quest for building traffic in all of the airports, the building traffic achievement. And in the streams, Saturday streams, 2 o'clock Central.
Cool. Plug it in.
8 o'clock GMT until, well, we go on daylight savings time next week or tomorrow.
Really?
And I don't think the UK goes on that at the same time we do. So there's a little bit of a gap.
Oh, there might be an issue there.
Yeah.
Because they don't change, right, in the UK?
Yeah, they do.
Oh, they do?
Yeah, but they change at a different time than we do.
Oh, that's crazy. Well, I know Argentina, because part of my family's from there, they are 5 hours ahead, and then they go to four. They go 4 to 5. I don't think they change. Okay. So that's why I didn't know if they changed or not. I was like, oh, okay. Well, it makes sense, because UK and US are big buddies, so.
Okay, now. Oh, shoot, now he's done. Dang it. By the time I got the train parked on the bridge so I could see it. Oh boy, that's hard to see that train.
Is it?
You can see the red bridge, but to see the train, even the locomotive, you know, right on the bridge is really hard to see.
All right, let me drop this over here.
Okay, so what field are we doing next?
Any field that's empty.
Well, I got a harvest.
I would say, harvest? I would say the bigger one, so do
15. Is really ripe, yep. See if I can find my way to 15. See if it's the same thing. I assume it's... That's not the wheat one, is it?
I can tell you right now. Yes, it is.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Well, I got a empty... it's full anyway, so... probably do then.
I'll help you out with the trailer now.
Where? Oh, there. No, where's the... Oh, I'm okay.
So, we have 4 minutes left.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. We didn't even buy the harvester.
Wow.
That is ridiculous.
Well,
wow.
I've got a hopper full of soybeans, but that's not going to be a trailer.
Well, the trailer, I have. I can grab it. So let me do that.
Yeah, grab it. I've got the harvester at field 15 waiting.
Oh, I see it.
I've got it empty.
You don't see me?
I'm not there right now.
Oh, drive-by tractor.
There. Okay. Yep, I see you now.
Isn't it weird to see, like... the tractor just kind of moving by itself, like it looks like it's autonomous.
Yeah, it is.
Because when you play single player, obviously that doesn't happen, so it's like, what in the world?
Right, you never see anybody. Yeah, it's kind of lonely, actually, except for cars on the road that are in your way.
Yeah, which kind of gives it a nice feel, but not the same. All right. Spew it out. Oh, I need to do it? Okay.
Yeah, you got to do it because I'm parking the train back.
Oh, yeah, because that's super essential right
important.
Now.
Yep. I like to put everything away before I get done.
Oh, okay. Well, that's why we have 2 minutes left and we didn't do anything.
Well, we finished harvesting a field.
There we go.
We've got some planting and some cultivating going, but
that's the spirit.
The hired ants did that, so yeah, we didn't do much.
All right, well, this one we're going to actually leave a little trail of straw so that we can pick it up.
Yes.
We're not going to get rid of it.
No.
Although, it's going to be difficult because we're going to put in the loading wagon and then... See, that's why balers are good, because you can have stacks of bales when you need them.
Yes, Rick. I know. You don't have to fill the loading wagon up, you know.
So how would you keep the straw then? Like the...
Leave it on the field.
I just leave it on the... But then the field is unusable. That's what I like.
Yep. Exactly.
Hey, this is not working.
You can... Well, you can do a load and you know, drop what you can and just leave it the rest in there and then plow up the rest, too.
Yeah.
But we can sell it, too, so...
Yeah. We just want to give some to the cows first. That's a priority.
Yeah, we got to fill that up. Yeah. And then sell a bunch and keep some in the wagon, maybe, for... Well, gosh, I don't know. Well, we can dump it somewhere, too, if we have to, can't we?
The straw? Yeah. Well, we can just leave a big pile somewhere, yeah, technically.
Then we got to pick it up again with the bucket, probably.
Oof, yeah, that's going to be annoying.
Yeah, yuck.
I don't know. We can get that hayloft thing.
Yeah, we need that, but it costs a lot of money.
$90,000, yeah.
Yeah.
Very expensive.
You know, you got a whole week to do some missions.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, working down my knuckles to the bone.
Yeah, you notice that I started out feeling sorry for you for all.
And now
the,
you're just making fun of me.
Now I'm
wow.
I'm making sport of you.
You better be careful. Next week, you'll look at our money. It'll be like $1,000, and we'll be like, "Sorry, couldn't do anything."
Yeah, and then we'll just sit here and play with trains for 20 minutes for our
Absolutely.
Episode.
Or you'll help me to log.
Oh, could do that. Yes. Oh. Yes, we could do that. Okay, field... Oh, shoot. 14 is cultivated.
So okay, well, I'm going to sell what's left of this.
Field 12.
Let's see if that helps us.
Meow.
Boom. All right, that was another forest.
A noisy beast.
So, if we go and sell that harvester and the thing, we should have enough. Because we have 178 right now.
Oh, okay. How much is the header again? I forgot.
28,000.
Ah, I got 21.
Okay, so 21, but remember, if we sell...
Oh, yeah, if we sell...
The harvester we have now...
Yeah.
That'll be 14,000. Oh, timer. 14,000, and then... The other header, well, we only get 1,700 for the header.
But that should be enough to buy the new harvester, shouldn't it?
Trying to do some quick math. Close? Maybe. No, I don't think so. Because at 178, oh, plus you have another 20, right? Yeah, that should be good.
21.
Yeah, that'll be good. Do you want to just meet up over there and do it?
Well, if we have to sell the existing harvester, we've got to empty the wheat that we've got in there first. Okay.
Well, what do you think we should do? Should we cut the video, make it longer?
It's going to take forever to drive the. Well, we can just transport the harvester back to the store, can't we?
Yes, we can.
But we got to empty it first.
We do.
Let's do it. Let's buy it in this episode.
Okay.
We'll go a little long.
Okay. All right, so we'll do. That'll be priority number one. We'll quickly go and empty this, and then head over to the store.
Yep.
Very nice.
Need the trailer here.
No, I'm going at 26 miles an hour. I'm flooring it. I'm flooring it, and I'm pretty sure there's a jogger up right next to me, and he's passing me.
And yet, as slow as the tractors are, they're faster than the cars.
Yep.
I never understood that.
Nope. So the cars must be going at like 10 miles an hour.
Yeah. All right. No kidding.
There we go. And do we happen to have a corn header on that? I don't think so, right?
I don't think so.
I'll have to check, but I doubt it. No. Nope.
Well.
Nope. I just looked.
No? Okay.
No.
All right.
All right. A transportation.
All right, let me get out of this thing, and you can transport it to the farm.
Let me do it. I'll do it.
Yeah, go ahead, and I'll just hop into it. So I'm at the store.
Yeah. You can also click on the store icon and go visit, and it'll take you there.
Oh, you gotta transport the header too.
Yes, I'm looking for it.
On my way there. I'm at the store.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna click on the little shopping cart. Go visit. Boom, there. Oh, yeah. I was gonna say we gotta drag that thing down over here.
Yep. I'm gonna try to.
All right. So this is what we're going for. While he's doing that, the New Holland Agriculture TC5.90. Look at that beauty. So these are the upgrades. Basically, it costs $30 a day more. Yep, you get a little bit more power, as you can see, from 140 kilowatts to 190. 190 horsepower to 258. Same speed. It holds 50 more liters of petrol. And it holds not much more. It holds, I don't know.
Okay, so are we ready to sell the harvester?
Yep.
All right.
So, and, oh, why did I hit that?
Lag. It's not doing anything.
What the heck did I just do?
There, it must, it turned, did it turn what? Red? Okay. I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
Yeah, is the harvester still there?
It is, well, the harvester is not there, but the header is there.
Okay.
So I can't sell it, though. I hit, okay. Now. Okay, perfect. Sold.
Okay, so I'm sold. Okay, I've got 30,000 now. Do you have enough to buy the harvester, right?
I do, so let me do that.
So should I buy the header then?
Sure.
And it's make which sure one?
It's the one that goes with the TC590.
TC590. Which
look at that yellow butte.
Okay, TC. Oh, that's the corn header. I don't want that one.
Oh, that does look bigger. This is a great one.
TC590. Oh,
nice. Let's open everything up.
Oh, wow. Opportunity. It's good thing I got that money for selling because I need 28,000 for the header.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, wait. There's a.
Do you need more money?
No, I've got just enough. Okay. Yeah, that's for the TC590, right?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, you're right. It's not going to be any faster. All right.
Oh, there we go. Are. All right. So we'll connect that, baby. And is it longer, do you know, by any chance?
I think it is.
Okay.
Let me double check. What did we have? We had the...
So we had the 1030 14 feet.
Okay,
now we have the 18 feet.
That was 4.3. Now we've got 5.5 meters. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's good. So it'll do the job quicker.
Yes, it will. Yeah.
All right.
It probably holds more in the tank, too, I'm guessing. Doesn't it?
Just like 50 more or 60 more.
Well, a little bit.
Yeah. All right. If you want to get in it, but we're ready.
Oh, yes. We have to. We have to get this thing done. Here, let me.
How much do you have with money?
I got 2,600.
Okay, I have 11,000. All right.
All right. From high atop our new harvester.
Thanks I'll get in for the header. Watching.
All right. Join us next time for when Rick and Tenor play Farming Simulator 17 in Goldcrest Valley. And remember, be kind.
Absolutely. So important to remember that. All right, guys and gals, thank you so much for your love and your support. We'll see you all next time. And don't forget, be hopeful.